Myself, Rikita, my friend is Fibe. Here we are here to introduce about Pascal triangle.
This is divided.
We will use this Pascal triangle to find the binomial expansion. So first of all, we will take a plus b whole square formula. So a square plus 2ab plus b square ad. This we will take the coefficient of a square ab. So, a square coefficient is 1. Then, b square coefficient is 1. So, here a square a plus b whole square formula is 1, 2, 1. The coefficients of a plus b whole square. Yes, next we go into a plus b whole cube formula. Here we will add the a plus b whole square coefficient. Here 1 plus 2 is 3. These ones, all these ones are constant coefficients of AB. So here 1 plus 2 is 3. Then 2 plus 1 is 3. Here 1 is constant. So A plus B whole square equals to A cube. A cube. Then 1. A cube coefficient is 1. Then 3 A square coefficient is 3. Then next 3 ab square coefficient is 3. Then 3 cube coefficient is 1. So like this, all these coefficients we will add. So the a formula's powers will be, a power will be decreased and b power will be increased. Then a cube a square. Then a power 1. So a power will be decreased. Thank you.